Hello, admins. Today, we're going to explore the powerful realm of creating a document flow in Infor OS ION Desk. This process is vital to sync and manage your data effectively. Let's dive into the step-by-step guide. Step 1. Open ION Desk and access data flows. Begin by launching Infor OS ION Desk. Beneath the Connect section, navigate to Data Flows. This is where the magic happens. Create a new data flow and choose Document Flow. Step 2. Configure data flow. Give your data flow a meaningful name. For instance, Dockets Export to M3. Don't forget a relevant description. Add applications to your data flow, including mappings and an application at the end. Step 3. Configure last application. Name the last application M3 and search for the M3 application. Now, add an ION API to the last step for error handling. Step 4. Configure mappings. Configure your mappings. First mapping. Name it Sync Capture Document to Sync Supplier and select SyncCapDoc Sync Supplier for mapping. Second mapping. Rename to Sync Supplier to Load Supplier and choose Sync Supplier Invoice, Load Supplier Invoice. Third mapping. Name it Load Supplier to Process Supplier and select Load Supplier Invoice, Process Supplier Invoice. Step 5. Configure last API for the last API. Add supplier invoice, verb acknowledge. Step 6. Address errors after saving. Check for API errors. If you encounter any, navigate to Connect Menu Connection Point and create a new connection point of type IMS via API Gateway. Name it DocBits, export, and uncheck. Application is IMS Endpoint. Step 7. Configure connection point. Open the ION API file you downloaded earlier. Find the CI section and paste the ION API client ID. Look for Sync Capture Document in the Document section. Step 8. Update data flow. APIs head back to the data flow. Update the first API by selecting the newly created connection point. Create a new API connection point named DocBits, import, and link it to the service account created earlier. Step 9. Configure request body format. Upload the file. Choose acknowledge supplier invoice for documents and select the ION API. Pick an appropriate name for the ION API operation, like acknowledge supplier invoice. Filter for ACK to find the relevant API, specifically ACK supplier invoice, BOD. Step 10. Complete the data flow switch back to the data flow and select the last API. Choose the DocBits import API. Step 11. Final validation and activation. Save the data flow again, ensuring the validation is error-free. Change the data flow to active. Step 12. Rectify additional error. If you encounter another error, add a document icon and choose Capture Document between the activities. Step 13. Finalize and activate. Save the data flow once more and activate it. Congratulations, admins. You have successfully created a document flow to sync data with DocBits. The seamless integration will streamline your operations. If you need assistance along the way, our dedicated support team is here to help. Happy data syncing and managing.